On the other hand, the benefits that come from the switch to molten salts, even if we're using uranium at the same rate that you would with light water reactors, are substantial. And what we can learn using solid fuel and what we can develop can be readily applied to build liquid-fueled reactors as well.